Just working hard, putting a graft in. In a bit of a dark place to start, but it's all you get out of that. And like I said, put the work in, put the effort. And obviously, you gain awards. So I've had 3 starts now on the bounce. So hopefully, get another one and just continue from there. So obviously, you don't want to lose your spot.
No, that's it.
So it's just, like I lost my spot, and then it's how I got back.
Yeah.
Back to it then, like, so I think Arwell was coming back from injury, and obviously he had a couple of injuries then, so he gave me that chance, so I'm just got to take it, take it when you got it. Well, the 2 European games we played in the previous weeks, I thought the boys were outstanding. Obviously we were up against the best in Europe, so I thought the boys dug in good. There was some really good stuff in those games, and leading into the Blues game on Friday night, I thought we were well prepared. Just one of those things, we got down to 40 men, and obviously it's tough then. But I thought the boys dug in really well on Friday night to go 16-0 in the last minute of the game, and just kicked to win the game. But I thought it was a great shift, especially the circumstances we've been in over the last couple of weeks. Oh, like I said, we got to bring our defence game, we've got to be spot on against them. They got a couple of good players. So as long as we keep up playing like we've playing, then I think we're going to do a really good job. It's just keep it up with that, really. I'm a pivot between obviously the forwards and the backs. I try to put the forwards in the right areas. I try and unleash the backs when we can. Friday night did out with the conditions, like, but it's just a forwards game. But just like I said, we want to play obviously a good running game, go coast to coast and stuff. So, 2 Welsh derbies, been the Blues, now I'm going all the way. But like I said, we've got the Ospreys and Scarlets now, so it's how we bounce back from the Blues game and obviously pick up a W in one of the games. We do a good win, like, do you know what I mean? But it's like I said, as long as you've got our processes right, our skill set is on point, then you know, we should be a good game on the weekend.